Good Monday morning, everybody. What time is it? 4:23. Got some sewing to do this morning. Get the rest of this leather done up. Get these knives finished up so we can get them out of here. I'll show you a final picture later today. We made it through the storm just fine. Turned out for us it wasn't that big a deal. We did have some high wind, pretty good amount of rain. And it's raining this morning, as a matter of fact. I don't know, I got so tired of watching the weather, I hadn't watched it anymore. I stayed up all night Saturday night after being up all day. Because I like the way we do it, if somebody somewhere around here is awake. Just in case something happens. You know, during storm time. But everything's okay. I can't. The only thing I got, my big oak tree here by the shop is dropping acorns already. And I think it blew all the acorns off because they're just a carpet of acorns out on the ground. But other than that, no big deal. So yesterday I just spent time with the wife. We just lazed around the house, didn't do much of nothing. Rested. Time to get out and get back to it. I can't find my glasses this morning, so I can't hardly see how to sew. I'll get these finished up today. Then I will get started tomorrow on 6 more projects, 7 more projects, something like that. I'll get started on that tomorrow. Tomorrow morning, first thing, I'll get to the post office, get all this stuff mailed out. The post office is closed today. I've also got to go get some more supplies, more leather. Leather store's closed today. So tomorrow morning will be a run to town for supplies and post office. So, all right, I'll show you this in a little while. And once again, buying through the storm. Thank everybody for your concerns. Thanks for the messages and well wishes. I'm very far behind on answering comments and all that, so I'll get to them eventually. All right, show you all something here in a little while. All right, I'm back. It is about 11 o'clock or so, and I have some finished stuff to show you. All right, let me get everybody's name straight so I don't forget. Okay. All right, Jeff. J. Nell Skinner with belt sheath and crown stag. There you go. All ready to go. I will get that packaged up tonight and get it in the mail tomorrow morning. Scott, I gotta call you here in a minute. There's one. That one has a bear stamped on it. Now these are sharp fingers. Leather dust on it. There you go. Now this one is tiger maple. Very pretty. Very, very pretty. Very, very sharp, too. So there's one of yours. Sure. And your other one, one of the deer on it. Same thing, sharp finger, except this one has mahogany in it. Not mahogany that you brought over. There you go. Thing very sharp. Everything's very sharp. Alright, there's yours. I'll give you a call here in just a little while. If you don't see this person, tell you that they are ready. All right, Ed. Three. Now this is the new designs. Ed sent me a picture of these. And you wanted, and this was on the scabbard, belt scabbard, there you go. Now we're gonna call these the hole in the blade skinners, I guess, because I can't think of nothing better to call them. How about that? Now that is, this is a rosewood handle. Good skinner knife. That hole is for is when you get working, doing your thing. You need to control that blade a little more. You stick your thumb in there, and that'll steady it. Or you can stick your finger in there. However you want to do it. So there's that one. And here's the other one. I put mahogany wood on this one, on the handle on this one. This one is just slightly different. Not so much as you can tell. Same thing with the hole. I hope you like those. And everybody that's seen this one wants one. Sort of odd looking sheep, huh? How about that? Now this is mahogany wood also. This is also a little skinner. Got almost a ulu shape to it. Not quite, but almost. It's small, you reach up in, you're skinning something, hold the skin back, and just kind of work on it. Very sharp, cool little knife. I enjoyed making it. Like that. Alright, those will be on the way out to you tomorrow as well. Now, I did the final go over sharpening on these, and I'll show you those right quick. Ron. Let's look at them one more time. There's your J&L Skinner. There's your Crown Stag stainless steel. And there's your regular J&L Skinner with a Hetmer handle. I did show these the other day, didn't I? Yeah, I did. And we can't forget, let's show Mr. Duncan's one more time. There's your J&L Skinner. Crown Stag. When y'all get this leather dust inside, that'll tone down as you use it a while. I don't like to seal the inside because that leather needs to breathe it. My opinion. And Mr. Duncan's Wallace one. Take a look at that one. This is nice. I like this one. One more look at that one. There we go. All ready to ship. Excuse me. Said in the morning to post office, leather store, that type of thing. Then I'll get back to work. Rest of today, after I take these in, I'm going to post this up. I'm going to come back and sweep up. Sweep up the shop, dig out some more material, get my work order and my work list for this week wrote down. Sorry I got behind on these for some of y'all. I hate that, but it does happen. I'll get a lot of stuff piled in on one time. Sometimes it happens, but I'll do my best to get it out as quick as I can. So, that's going to do it for today. Now, thank you all for watching. I thank you for your support. I thank you for all the well wishes during the storm. I know a lot of people did get damaged over to our west. Some flooding went on and all that and other. Let's all pray for those folks. And don't forget, we still have another month of hurricane season. So, or almost 2 months. It might happen again. Who knows? All right, I'll stop rambling. Thank you all for watching. I will see you later.